please join us to welcome to the stage Cheryl Jackson.
Thank you. Thank you. It's great to be here this afternoon. My name's Cheryl Jackson, and I'm a Southern gospel singer and songwriter. And we do tend to be a little on the gaudy side. I'm just Lady Gaga for Jesus. I was reborn this way. You know, oh, kind of like a wave, you know, if you did.
We're just now getting it.
Thank you for laughing, you know. You know, I've been hanging around the artist of USA Gym for about 4 years now, been a member, and I found out what it takes to be a successful Southern gospel singer. You need a few things. You need one of those tear-jerking mama songs, and you need to have the ability to hold the last note of the last song for at least 5 minutes. And, yeah, and you need Aquanet hairspray. If it were not for Aquanet hairspray, the entire Southern gospel music industry would just collapse. Oh, you know, I'm from the country, which is a problem sometimes, because my husband, Harvey, he's a speech professor, and correcting my grammar keeps him busier than a bow-legged tightrope walker. He's always saying, honey, just sit there and let me look at you. You don't need to say a word. Ain't that sweet? Turns out our first kiss was just him trying to get me to shut up talking. He's always using these big words like ubiquitous and demonstrative and utilitarian. I said, honey, I'm Baptist and I don't know about them other religions. You know, my husband Harvey, he has some quirky ways, and when you get married, you find out about each other. He doesn't believe in having an alarm clock to wake up with in the morning. He says he trusts his inner clock to wake him up. And I said, well, I got an inner clock too. It's called a bladder. Wakes me up in plenty of time. Either that or heart palpitations. You know, when I was young, Donny Osmond used to give me heart palpitations. Now, for you young people who don't know who Donny Osmond is, well, he was the Justin Bieber of my generation. You know, now when I get heart palpitations, I know it's just one of those symptoms of menopause. You know, when you get old, really odd things start happening to you, you know. So, but it's not so bad. In the wintertime, I got my hot flashes to keep me warm. And you get to be grandparents. You know, being a grandparent is wonderful. My grandson, Will, he just loves it when I cook. It's always so exciting when the fire trucks show up. The smoke alarm is my dinner bell. Beep, 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 come and get it, you know. And the boys get so excited, and they always request my special pancakes on the mornings they go skeet shooting. Ain't that sweet? Oh, yeah, I love my grandkids. You know what my prepubescent grandson said to his menopausal grandma the other day? He said, Mama Cheryl, you have a mustache. I said, well, at least I can grow one. God bless you. Thank you.